This is the Opera Garnier. You might know it as where the Phantom of the Opera is set. What you might not know is that its underground lake really does exist. In 1861, when they were building the opera house, the land was too marshy to support the structure, so they drained all of the water into a mysterious subterranean lake, now situated somewhere underneath the opera house.